Here's a video of a paleontologist saying dinosaurs are real because he excavated a whale in Los Angeles. This is the same as if the paleontologist claimed dinosaurs were real because he excavated chicken bones from my garbage can after I ate at KFC. But this is the scientific community. His fact for saying dinosaurs are real is he excavated a whale skeleton from a landfill in Los Angeles.
Discoveries and excavations seem not to be made by disinterested people such as farmers, ranchers, hikers, outdoor recreationists,
bullshit,
building construction,
bullshit, bullshit. Absolutely bullshit. Fuck you, Eric. I'm a paleo monitor, you asshole. I am actually contracted to go out to fucking building sites and make sure fossils are protected and dug up correctly. In fact, you know what, jackass? I found a whale in downtown LA. Fuck you, Eric Dubay.
I found a whale in downtown LA.
Oh, you talked about this last podcast. You were talking about how they had to shut down construction.
Exactly.
You know why? Because building construction finds fucking dinosaurs and whales and prehistoric animals, you jackass. Ugh, fuck you.
Okay, you heard it from the scientific community. The man right there, Mr. Trevor, he excavated a whale, and that's all the proof you need that dinosaurs are real.